Hi, I'm Luke Kemp, a postdoctoral researcher at the Center for Study of Existential Risk, CSER. While my job title is as a research associate in foresight, I'm no futurist. I spend most of my time looking at the past. That's because while we have no track record of Homo sapiens going extinct, we do have a track record of many complex systems, including social ones, failing. When I think about human extinction, to me it means not just a moral catastrophe, nor a tragic break in the chain of existence. It also means a failure in the most complex, speedy, interconnected system of all time, modern globalized civilization. What I do in my research is to primarily look at failures of complex systems in the past, whether it be the five major mass extinction events throughout the geological history of planet Earth, or the failure, the collapse of many societies throughout time, from the Bronze Age to the modern day. I'm trying to conduct a historical autopsy, bringing together a database of all societies throughout the past, all the documented reasons for their collapse, and to think about, given modern day technology, what this means for our collective future.